power,
best
isn't it?
Girl,
it is.
Yes.
I think best it's girl show. Show.
Best listen girl. You.
Shh. We should write a song about this.
Go on.
I think it just. I would just like to say one more thing.
Go on then.
It
go on.
Just goes to
prove. Girl power.
Right. Thank
girl
you.
Power.
Lots of water. Lots of water.
Purple.
Leanne, we're done with the purple flip. Okay.
Good.
So
supportive. Nobody said supportive.
Stunning.
Oh Lord.
What do the boobs think?
No.
Oh,
God.
To like speak to like all exes and stuff like that, do you have to like clear stuff and be like, oh, is this song about that person?
Beauty. Hello, Mira. Do you know she doesn't know anything about Disney? It's really offensive.
Like, so no, much I haven't even had a.
Stop doing that.
I love
Jessie
so stop. Much.
I haven't even stop. Had a.
Someone called Ian. I call Ian.
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 And we're like,
yeah.
No, it's two syllables. Ian.
We're saying two syllables. Ian.
Ian. Shoe.
Thank you,
Perrie.
You're welcome. You did so well.
Guys, hey, they ran away. I stayed.
Thanks,
I tried to whack it out with my shoe.
Like, oh, she was like, babe, is it really bad if I've just spent blah, blah, blah on a private jet? I went, why did you just get a normal flight? She went, well, there wasn't any and it was last minute, so I thought, I'm going to go. So I just got a PG. I'm like,
do you know
well,
what? No, I was
why
going
the
for...
hell?
You...
Come on.
50 Shades of Grey with your dad.
You watched 50 Shades of Grey okay. with your dad.
Her and her dad watched it on 50 Shades of Grey with my dad.
Hang on, everyone needs to be quiet because this needs an explanation.
In the final, although I have something I need to say, and that's that I want to say that Perrie is actually the best singer in this band, okay? And I think she should be featured a lot more than she is. That's what's missing at the moment for me, a focus, a lead singer. That was what was missing from the performance tonight.
Multi-harmony. Perrie, what do you make of those comments about you being the lead singer?
I think it's a lovely comment and stuff, but I think what makes us good as a girl group is we can all sing and all give each other individual parts and we're just having fun too. I mean, there isn't a lead singer at all.
It's like straight down the line pop. It's fun.
Do you know what? We've had a great night. Thank you so much for having us.
Thank you, little Migs.
I hope we get an invite next year.
Agent did this amazing performance, but no one knows what went down.
What was wrong?
I can't believe that. He's laughing.
She's laughing at me.
If you just like stand there and just look at Jade, just observe her, she's so bizarre. Like, honestly, like the most bizarre person you'll ever see in your life. Anyway, carry on.
What were you going to say?
I was going to say our first rehearsal, we got there.
Now, don't stop it.
No!
I am sick of this bag. And the bus moved, right? She had a massive, large, like a grande green tea from Starbucks or whatever. Filled everywhere and it burned this. It actually burned on my friend. She was like, my bag!
If you could only have one thing, if you're stranded on an island and you can only have one makeup item with you, lipstick, mascara, blush, etc., what would it be?
Maybe a bit of powder.
Oh, I'd either go for a lip or mascara.
Brow gel and a lip.
Yeah. I'm going to say suntan lotion.
Because when I wake up...
Who's going to see you lot? Are you expecting to be on this random island, Brad Bloody Pitt?
Away from the band because I'm like the best and I really can't
wait. Swag your must have
a guarantee paid. Oh, I found my lucky number. The feeling that you get.
Oh, I didn't write the questions. Guys are just turning up for a chat.
What are you going to do without your paper now, eh?
Fresh fits first. Oh, for goodness sakes, it's not all about you. You're not the only hairstylist.
Do again. Probably...
Oh, really?
Never again. Sorry.
Baby, do you realise there's a mic right above your head?
I mean, it's not the best. No, you didn't hear me. You didn't hear me. Carry on.
This is why I want to be Belle from Beauty and the Beast.
Is this for the Disney Parade?
Well, first of all, Belle doesn't sing that, but okay.
Oh, it's good luck. Don't step on it. Yeah.
We won't. We'll make sure.
My dad for everything.
No!
No, not that one!
Yes!
So proud of you.
We need to look humble and be like, baby, that's not a mic.
Jay!
This is the microphone. I'll continue.
It's in my barra for the 100 meter sprint. So.
Barra?
Yep.
Wow. That's really impressive.
Thanks, guys. Who's fast? Who would be fast? Who's a fast runner? It's not me.
I'm fast, but...
Did you not just hear what I said?
I don't think I believe you.
Doing it because, you know, the gunshot used to terrify me, so I stopped doing it.
Yes. Yeah. The gunshot is scary.